Hey, good morning, Joey. Good morning, Paige. And that's right, record-breaking. 3.7 million Texans traveling either by roadway or by airway, all to celebrate America's birthday. Now, the overwhelming majority of those travelers, though, will be in automobiles. The fourth named storm of the Atlantic hurricane season developing off the South Carolina coast before weakening into a tropical depression moving inland. At the same time, life-threatening heat plaguing the Pacific Northwest, wildfires, and historic, unrelenting drought damaging our neighbors across the western U.S., even touching some parts of far west Texas. It's a buffet of weather, and Texas no stranger. A taste of rain one minute and sunshine the next. But if you ask someone in central Texas what the summertime main course is,
and it's hot,
you'll get the obvious answer.
And if you're curious where we're at in central Texas as far as the hottest temperatures we've seen, 114 was recorded in Waco in 2018.
And it doesn't just take a toll on your body, also your car.
So our batteries, tires, and engine trouble are the top reasons we see roadside emergencies during the summer.
And ahead of what's to be a banner year for Texans hitting the road during the 4th of July, AAA Texas expects they'll be rescuing close to 18,000 Texans through the holiday weekend. Your safety, nothing to gamble on.
You want to make a good bet is what we say, right?
So we'll start with the battery.
And you can tilt the odds in your favor in a few minutes by ensuring clamps are tight and removing any corrosion on your battery.
You just want to take a towel and clean those terminals off. Make sure that any dust or debris is taken off of them.
Moving to the rest of the engine, checking your fluid levels, wiper, coolant, oil.
Fluid levels, make sure that those look good. Make sure that those are topped off. And then also making sure that your belts and hoses aren't cracked.
Perhaps most overlooked, your tires. Overinflation, just as dangerous as underinflation. It's not just what's on the inside, it's also the outside. Worn down tread can cost you an accident, but ensuring it's safe only cost a quarter.
What we don't want to see is the top of Washington's head. We want the tread to cover the top of Washington's head.
Most importantly, it's not just your vehicle, it's you. More Texans traveling, plan for a safe trip.
So we've seen a lot of aggressive driving situations over the last few months.
By making sure you pack your patience.
Really important that drivers just make sure that they are checking their emotions and trying to stay calm.
And while a majority of travelers this holiday weekend are going to be in cars, you're going to want to pack your patience at the airports as well. We've already seen several examples across the nation of tensions boiling over among travelers this holiday season. Live in Waco, I'm Garrett Hoddle. Back to you guys.
All right.